Thanks very much indeed, Ali. Hello and welcome to the Festival Hall and a concert given by the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra with its music director, Vasily Petrenko. It's in their series called Icons Rediscovered, looking afresh at music by two composers who Vasily thinks we have started to take for granted, Edward Elgar and Sergei Rachmaninoff.
I think Elgar and Rachmaninoff, they have a lot of things in common, which are their lifespan, just a few years apart, one from each other, which is their feeling of the sunset of empire, or destruction of empire, or lost empire. But they also have a lot of differences. One is quintessentially British, another is one of the most quintessentially Russians. So to see and compare those two composers side by side with very similar and very different elements of their characters, their personality and their idiomas, that was the main goal.
Well, tonight we'll be hearing Rachmaninoff's irresistible Second Symphony after the interval. Before it, we're joined by the soprano Louise Alder, stepping in at the last minute for the indisposed Jennifer France to sing the beautiful but fiendish settings of poems by Clemens Brentano, which Richard Strauss made in 1918. And we begin with Elgar's Portrait of the City in which this concert's taking place. The overture's title, Cocaine, was originally a French word, a medieval French word, but later it somehow acquired the English meaning London, the land of the Cockneys. Elgar's overture is a sound picture of the city at the time of Queen Victoria's Diamond Jubilee, and he introduces us to cheeky, whistling Cockney errand boys, lovers in the park, and a military band marching past. But he said the idea for Cocaine came to him one dark day in the London Guildhall. Looking at the memorials of the city's great past, I seemed to hear far away in the dim roof a theme, an echo of some noble melody. Elgar's Londoners, then, are down-to-earth people who enjoy the bustle of city life, but also take the time to dream dreams. That applause for the leader of the Royal Philharmonic, Duncan Riddell. And Duncan's followed onto the Royal Festival Hall stage by Vasily Petrenko to conduct Elgar's concert overture, Cocaine, in London Town. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Elgar's Concert Overture Cocaine in London Town, played here in the Royal Festival Hall, live on BBC Radio 3 by the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Vasily Petrenko,